The operation profile is an ArchiCAD attribute assigned to your building for energy evaluation purposes. The operation profile associates predefined schedules to each occupancy type by hour for a whole year. Let's open the Operation Profile dialog box by clicking the top right corner of the Energy Model Review palette. At the top of the dialog, click the pop-up to expand the various operation profiles. Here you can find things like store, office, classroom, library, and many other predefined building functions. Let's choose residential for our project. As we choose a building function, the associated operation profile is assigned to the project. If the project is designed for multiple activities, select the More Functions button. This brings up the Multifunctional Building dialog box. Here we can add more functions to the building. At the top right corner of the dialog, we can choose between volume and area, which we want to define to the proportion. For example, we can set residential for a primary function with 80%, and we can select the store as an additional function with 20%. Notice that unless we enter 100% for total percentage, a warning sign appears in the dialog and the OK key can't be activated. Let's click Cancel to leave this dialog. Let's check the checkbox below the Define Interior Lighting field and choose the LED light from the pop-up for general building lighting. We can fine-tune the default power value manually if the lighting design of the project is available at the time of the evaluation. Depending on which function we choose, the various default values will change, like occupancy type, human heat gain, hot water load, and humidity loads. By choosing various building functions, the values of the daily schedules will also change. For example, if we choose the classroom, we'll find more daily schedules according to the school's routine. By selecting the various schedules in the table, we can see its details on the graphs. Choose the residential function again with LED lighting, and click OK to leave the dialog and accept the changes. The operation profile details and daily schedule are not editable via the user interface. This default content of ArchiCAD reflects the operation profile specifications of the Energy Efficiency of Buildings DIN standard.